Hello, everybody. This is Vinton, aka BitBee, and welcome out to another BitBee stream. Oh boy, today's the day. I promised about 2 weeks ago that the next time we were going to play Cave Story, I was going to do the Hell Run, and I like to keep my promises. We are definitely doing the Hell Run today because I wanted to at least try to do that Professor Layton game last week just to get that out of the way. I figured I could finish it last week. That didn't happen. And this has just kind of been sitting in the corner of my Steam list, just being like, hey, you haven't finished it yet. You haven't finished it yet. You gonna do it? You gonna do it? Hey, pay attention. Hey, Hell Run. You need to do the Hell Run. It's time to do it. It's time to get this burden off of my mind. And it's finally time for me to actually finish this game the way that it was originally intended to. Not with the yellow cap, with the red cap. Normal difficulty. Final boss. I've never done it before. I have only done it with the yellow capped easy mode, and I feel shameful for even doing that, but I'm gonna do this legitimately this time. So without further ado, let's actually start up the game. Let me tell you, it's not gonna be easy. Anybody who understands what hell mode is, they will understand that it is not some simple task to be able to do. It requires just very, very just pristine. There we go. Let's swap over here. Very, like, pristine, quick reflexes, and to be able to really, you know, just perform underneath an extreme amount of pressure. And oh, God. The fact that I do not have nearly as much health or stamina as I would have in easy mode, that is not going to help. Anyway, let's get into the game. And, you know, begin this slaughter. Alright. There you go. Things are going... I am definitely going to die in this one. Although, here's a couple of things that are going to be different about this playthrough that I've done as opposed to the original playthrough I did, where I didn't know a whole lot of the secrets, and I just went in there with all, like, the basic stuff that I managed to find. This time, it's going to be a little bit different. For starters, I have the Spur, which is basically a level 3 item constantly, and as well has this burst thing. We talked about it in the last one, as well as one other ace in the hole, if I can manage to find it, down underground. But regardless of that, no matter what pieces of the puzzle that I have, I am still going to die. I am actually going to die a lot, and I'm very nervous about that, but one thing that I have decided to set up is, this is the first stream we are going to have, the BitBee Streams Death Counter. I'm not shitting, I have set up a death counter for this episode. Every single time I die, I am going to crank that one up a little bit. And I have it set up on a macro, so I just have to press a button and pops up. So yeah, every single time I die, that little thing is going to go up a level. Hopefully we can keep it low. It's only set for somewhere around 2 digits. It's not set up for 3. Let's hope I don't have to use that many digits. All right, quick stretch, because I feel like I'm going to be locked to the keyboard for just quite a long period of time. All right, let's dive down. And I have the timer set up in case anybody wanted to know how long it takes me to do this. But fuck that. I'm going to be taking my time through this. This is not some kind of a rush mode. Like, I'm just going to try and finish the hell mode. If I can do that, and if I can do that in this stream, that would be amazing. Speaking of which, I'm not guaranteeing any success tonight. I'm not, like, going till I defeat it. I'm just going until, like, I just cannot do it anymore. Which is probably going to happen sometime 3 hours from now. So, we'll see what happens. Black wind blows through my body. All weapons drop to level 1. Well, fuck you, because I have a weapon that's level 1, but technically is 3 all the time, so heh. As a matter of fact, I'm probably not going to use many of the other weapons, aside from this one. Just because, like, it's one that I know how to use. I'm sure that there's probably some strategies involved with all of these, but good lord, my brain is multidextrous in that regard. Okay, enough just explaining myself. Let's just go ahead and try. Alright. Did you know the woman named Jenka had a younger brother? His name was Balos. And like his sister, he possessed magical powers that no man had. Okay. I guess I could try to... No, you know what? getting these things is just going to be a complete waste of time, and I'm going to have to do it constantly if I keep dying, so I'm just going to skip over that. I will say, it wouldn't have been a waste of time had I been using the original pulse, like the, Well, death count one. If I had been using the original Polar Star, that would be an entirely different thing. Speaking of which, the boss battle that I'm about to run into, Balos, you know, spoilers. It's not like they've been hinting at it the entire time I've been running. He's very difficult to defeat, and one of the things that I desperately wanted to have for that battle was like a complete charged up pulse, Polar Star. That's not a problem in this one. I feel like I have a little better chance of defeating this guy because of this. Just as long as I am able to spam a button. Or aim well, but, you know, that's secondary. There's the counter. Black Wind. Oh, fuck. Okay, death count two. That's another thing that sucks about the Hell Run is that, like, so many of the jumps are extremely what is it called? Treacherous? Yeah, that's it. They're so treacherous that even if you do manage to beat it, like, some of these jumps one time, there's a very good chance that you're gonna fuck up again on another time. Okay, come on. What? Life capsule. Okay, life increased by 5. He led and protected the people with his magical powers. They loved and trusted. Like, they loved and trusted him, even more than their own king. Hey, Curly, how's it going? Alright, now this is an extremely difficult spot. I remember this fucked me up several times. Mostly because I kept getting hit by the boulders that fall from the ceiling. Strangely enough, the little angel guys, they don't hurt you quite as much, so it makes sense to actually get hit by those guys first. Jealous of Balos, the resentful king caught and imprisoned him. His punishment was severe and cruel. Humans truly are terrible creatures. Again, bullshit preachiness. Just being like, humans, they destroy the world. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Balos was driven into a state of pure, uncontrollable rage by his punishment. Weakened by the torture, he was helpless to contain the fury. The king and kingdom were swallowed by Balos with magical force. The life that he loved so dearly was turned into ruins in a single night, shrouded only by fiery hot ashes. Alright, well, I survived, but, you know, it's kind of a hollow victory considering I have, like, no health left. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's just kill all you guys. I just take care of this right away. Thank you. Okay, one of you guys could, like, any day, you guys could drop some hearts, please. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, you guys block shots. Forgot about that. Okay, you think these guys are gonna drop anything? Here, let's try. Again, I'm gonna be taking this, like, slow and careful. Like, this run is not going to be very graceful or anything of that. Nope. Did I mention it wasn't gonna be graceful? Right then. Forward. Less talky, more action. Got it. Alright. I think I'm doing good. It's cold as balls in this room. Oh, whoopsies. Oh, that's not good. Curly, come on, up. Alright, come on, avoid. Okay, main thing I gotta try to avoid is the stones coming from the ceiling. Fuck. Just as I said it. Because at the very least, the angels, they hit me 5, but they give me that invincibility, so I have the best chance of getting through here by getting hit by angels, oddly enough. Okay. And now I just need to try and not get hit by anything down here. Blast. Oh, God, all the hearts are falling in there. Damn it. Okay, come on, get out of there, you coward. All right. Eventually I'll get warmed up and, like, I'll be doing just as well. But again, it's been, like, 2 weeks since I've played. Maybe this isn't the best way to play Cave Story all the way through. Gigantic 2-week-long hiatuses. Probably not. Okay. I seem to remember I played a little bit of this on my off time, or after the stream ended, just for the sake of, I think, trying, I think, to set up the death counter. Whoa. There we go. I got pretty far. I was actually like, I really should not try and defeat this off stream. Because that would suck. Oh, right, I have this weapon. Although I think they could block this. Yep. Yoink! Okay, good. That was a lot of hearts that I just collected. Wait for that to blow up. Jesus. Okay, I'm actually doing... Oh, no. I forgot. I forgot about that part. Die. I'm not doing terribly. Oh, there's a... My microphone cable's kind of messing up my wrist a little bit. Like, resting my wrist directly on top of it. There. Okay, trying to get hit by anything. And I don't think I can hit these. Nope. I just have to time this perfectly. And forward. Driven insane by his punishment, Balos was confined to the floating island in the sky by his sister Jenka. That was all she could do. For Jenka, killing her own younger brother would be impossible. Not for me, I'm a heartless bastard. I can dang old do it. Let me at him. Okay, now to take you bastards out. Ow. I am getting unnecessarily hit. Ow, come on, come at me. Shit! Okay, death count up. Boy, I'm real glad that I set up the death counter to be very convenient, so that I didn't have to leave the game window or anything. Macros for the win! Shit. hello. How's it going, chat? Dying gloriously. Oh! Wow. Okay. Bad start. Really need to be a little more cautious about that shit. Okay. Full attention to this right now. There we go. And again, I think I'm just gonna try to do this run by just using, both the spur and then one more item that I need to get from down here. Ow. Tow rope. Try not to get hit by anything. Ugh. It's the stuff from the ceiling. It sucks. Again, like, by all means, get hit by some of the angels. Like, that's fine. It gives you a little bit of invulnerability. Better chance of getting the hell out of here. Not like that. Shit. We're already up to 7. Oh my god. How long has it been? This has been 14 minutes. Wow. This is gonna be bad. Cool. Life capsule. I'm trying to remember, how many life capsules are down here? Because I think there's a couple. Except they're hidden. So, not only do you have to do the hell run, but you actually have to actively find them. Run! Oh my god, I'm doing well. Somehow I'm doing well. Just get the fuck out. Come on, don't get hit by anything now. Oh. Okay, wow! Alright, started with 25 health, that's good. Just take out these guys real quick, so I don't have to deal with this bullshit. Alright. See if I can get any hearts from these guys. Oh, crap. Bring it on. It is nice that Curly is covering my back. That's probably the best case scenario for me. Oh, shit. Don't get crushed by the rock. Ow, fucker. YouTube. Oh. Alright. Probably doesn't help that I haven't played this game in... Yeah, again, 2 weeks is quite a bit of rust to build up over time. Oh, damn it. Can I get that in time? I did. I got shot in the process. Okay. Yoink. Alright, you guys. Come on. Bring it on. I'm getting unnecessarily hit a lot here. Mainly because I keep forgetting shit. Okay. And YouTube. Okay, forward. Okay, this is where I died last time. Don't be a stupid. There. I think I'm in a good position right here. Oh, there's some health I can grab. Well, here! Okay, now how do I do this? How do I go about completing this bullshit? Oh, mother... Get back up! Wow, okay, that wasn't very graceful. I guess it worked. Come on, fire your air. Oh, yeah, you assholes. Okay. No point in rushing during the hell mode. No point. Unless you're a complete sadist. Who cares about getting a good time on this thing? Alright, how do I do this? The rock's just gonna kick my ass. And I can't reach them from here. Great. Charge this up. Maybe I can hit them. Oh! Not quite. Alright. I only have 13 health. Good lord. I seem to remember I ended up getting to the first boss of this area with like 3 points of health. I actually did pretty well. All things considered. Ah, this horseshit. Okay. I'm just gonna keep shooting. That's doing me some good. Oh yeah, curly shots. They go, like, farther than mine. Gotta keep that in mind. I might have to fire blind a little bit. Alright, what would be a good way to do this? I think from above. Ow. Arr. Fuck you! They're down. Alright, more dialogue. Jenka's witch daughter, Misery, is to blame for the demon crown. She forced Balos to create it. Because of this offense, she was cursed by the crown, compelled to obey whoever possesses it. The curse can be lifted if the demon crown is destroyed. However... Oh my god! Not cool! Okay, we're right back to where I said I was when I tried to do this before. Okay. Fuck you! Okay, here's another one of those battles that takes, like, full concentration. Okay, I've died. Yes, I want to retry. I really hope I remember to keep pressing, like, death count, because that's going to get really sad if I keep forgetting to do that. I don't think I've forgotten once. By all means, if you guys see me forget to, like, push the death count button, let me know. Oh, just enough juice. Howdy, Curly. Okay, am I gonna be lucky enough to do this again? Ow. Probably not. Ow. Oh, you ass! Okay. It's not the worst case scenario. Okay, let's try and collect as much stuff out of these guys as we can. That's the game we gotta play. Just every single thing that we could potentially grab, we probably should. Unless it's in a situation where I don't think I can grab it. We need to be a little bit smart here. Oh, I actually killed it. Alright, blow on through. Alright. I saw one. Yep, heart. Grab that before it disappears. Whew. I've actually got quite a bit of health right now. That's nice. Let's see how quickly I squander it. Last of these guys. Oh. Wow, Curly's attacks are actually a little bit more powerful than mine. I just noticed that. Alright. Angel spawn. Take them out real quick. Okay. This part's pretty easy. Ah, fuck. Unnecessary health loss. Cool. Trying to be careful here. Like, I don't want to jump directly into the enemy's face. Would not be smart. And there I go doing it anyway. Here, blast him, Curly. Cool. Yeah, I think using Curly a little bit more, starting to use my behind brain, I guess. It's like, I can fire a little bit better if I fire from behind. Now that being said, here, see if this does anything. It does! Alright, took out that asshole. And I think now I could actually go over there and kick this guy's ass. Ow, fuck. Run. Wow, kill them all at once. Alright. No, I'm doing actually real good on health this time around. It's good. I'm learning. I am adapting. His ass. Excuse me. Oh, kid, careful. Oh shit. Still trying to get my head around the jetpack thing. How do I go about doing this without kicking my own ass? Again, best case scenario I see there. Now, motherfucker! Above. Yeah, basically like fly directly into this rock and then shoot down and then immediately shoot forward. Alright. I have 24 health. Let's see how that changes. Oh, this is a good spot to shoot them. Cool. Alright. Although all the other ones below me are gonna kick my ass. So many jingling Doritos. Okay. Wow, 9 health. I have improved about 6 points. Okay, there isn't any, like, hidden health anywhere around here, is there? I forget. That would really help me right about now. Alright. Nothing I can do. Oh, Jesus. Oh, damn it. Okay, don't forget about charging my laser. I'll try not to. Regardless, though, death count 9. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be silent real quick, because I need to get through this with as much health as possible. Well then. Oh, fuck. Okay. Sorry. Getting a little sloppy. He's fine. Keeping track of it via the death counter. Oh, fuck. It's so fucking it is so precise. Alright, over that. Okay, got plenty of jetpack to make. Just jump. Alright, made it. Full health. Come on, Curly, let's go kick some ass. But not without getting our asses handed to us. Oh, ow. We've already lost 15 health. Good. Keep getting stopped up on walls. Damn it! Alright, we're through. Ouch, shit! Urgh. Okay, I think we can bounce back from this. Just need to not make too many stupid mistakes from here on out. Oh god! Oh, that was a stupid mistake. Okay. The thing about charging my laser, it's hard to remember that that's even a function of the spur. Like, I'm still in the mindset of using the Polar Star. I can see where the spur would be helpful in certain situations. But it's really difficult to put, like, two and two together and be like, oh yeah, I could totally do that here. I mean, I guess I could try and do that here. when enemies get a little too rambunctious. Ugh. I don't know. I don't know if it's worth it to do it over there. Okay, take all these guys out. Ugh, no, but what really takes the piss is the fact that not only do you have to do all of this in one entire run with no checkpoints, but you also have to defeat, like, the final boss. Jesus. Absolutely no mercy for the Hell Run. Okay, you hiding anything? Nope. Urgh. Come on! I need health, goddammit! Here, let's swap over to using this. Probably not gonna save all that much. Ow. Good job, assholes. Those done. Oh god, Eric, get out! It's just like, I am not going to be killed by the stationary bomb that literally gives me 5 seconds to move. Although I say that, but like, you just watch. That's the next thing that's gonna get me killed. Now that I've said it. Uh-oh. Cool, health. I love it. More health, please. Okay, got him. Blast that guy. Okay, I think I could hit these guys by just shooting blindly that way. This is the safest way. It's not the most interesting looking way, but... Or not. There we go. God. It still blows me away that I actually managed to get through this, like, in one piece, one time. I do distinctly remember that before I decided to defeat this thing on easy mode, I did genuinely at least get through, just the Hell Chambers in one piece one time. Actually, now that I think about it, several times. Okay. Let's see if I can take out these three guys. Maybe not. Oh, God. Jesus! So many goddamn hits. There we go. Alright, next up. I love how Hell's in stages. Take out these guys real quick. Oh, what? Oh, Jesus. Wow. Noobish. Try that shit again. Alright. Back to start. It's that jump. Like, that jump, I swear to God. I forget who originally did... Like, I know it's Studio Pixel. I think he's just known as Pixel. He intentionally put that jump in just to be like, yeah, fuck you. Not only did you fail at killing a whole bunch of those really difficult enemies later on, but you also can't get over this extremely unfair jump. Okay. Oh, yep, come on. Hop on my back. And let's see if we can avoid getting hit this time. At least... Arrgh! Not entirely. By all means, if anybody knows any techniques to be able to get through this place with a little more health, let me know in the chat. But the only thing I could put together was just, like, just fucking run. Don't worry about any of the enemies. Like, run your ass out. Oh, hi, how's it going? Okay, I'm starting to learn that doing that, like, just straight away is a lot easier than just waiting. Let's see if you have anything in you. Damn it! I need health! Give me hearts! Human hearts! For my soulless computer body. Fucking asshats! There. Forgive me if I'm a little silent. I'm trying very hard to concentrate. We're here. No health. Good lord. I swear they intentionally allow, like, give them just nothing but Doritos. Being like, well, you need a whole lot of shards for your weapons. So we're just gonna give you a fuck ton of those. You can go without getting hit, right? No! I'm not that good at the game. Okay, who's left shooting at me? Those guys. I think if I'm quick. Oh, Jesus. He's down. I've only got 5 health. Jesus. This has not been a very good playthrough. Probably a very big mistake that I'm not picking up any of these shards for any of the other weapons that I have. But again, I think with the spur, I could potentially do this. Just have to get good. The little angels sound so cute, don't they? As I flatten them with a laser. Okay, I have 18 health. I tried going top for a while there. I don't know, none of these... error. I just have to be patient, I suppose. That's bad. Bad! Nope. Up! Wow, is that the second time I've done that? I think it is. Alright. This is not a good start. I was actually thinking a little bit that at some point, like, it might be beneficial to take a break. Because some of this stuff is going to get real tedious, and I'm going to get really impatient. Okay, let's see if I can get through this one. Alright. You know, getting hit by the angels, that's fine. Getting hit by the... By the granite blocks, not so much. What even is this room? Seriously. Wow, okay. Okay. Dead on that one. Black wind. Bullshit. Get through. Ow. Ah. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Again, my main theory when it came to that room is just... No, don't even try to shoot at anything, just run. Like, I see no benefit from slowing yourself down just to try and shoot the enemies. Because it doesn't look like... It seems like they're spawning consistently and constantly, right? Whoopsies. It's the first time that's happened. Okay, down. Ah! Alright, whatever. I'll take my lumps. Oh. Come on! Up. And... Ah, oh, shit. Alright. Up for that. Again, if I ever miss adding a point on the death counter, let me know. Because I want to have an accurate rating, dammit. Well, I made it. That's the best news I could potentially have. These guys, and again, I'm getting a little impatient. I really should take this slow. Unless there's a part that I very specifically know I could take extremely fast. Like this one, for instance. Keep firing. Okay, there's a lot of hearts over here. Wow. Thank you. Kill everything. Get all of the hearts. 30 health. Not bad. Not good. But at least it's not two. You know? Take anything that isn't two. There. I'm gonna get hit by you assholes again. At least not this round. Okay. Grab the hearts up here. Very convenient. Thank you. Gotten real lucky. I've gotten quite a few hearts out of enemies this time around. Oh god, that was a mistake. Got greedy. I swear they know. I swear to god they know. Alright. Moving forward. Got out of that with 22. Nice. Oh, God. And now there are no hearts dropped by enemies. Good. Good. They heard me. They fucking heard me. I forget, is there some kind of a checkpoint where you can fill up any of your items once you reach the final boss? Really don't remember. Okay, who should I try and attack first here? God, you two are still alive, alright. Cautious. Don't get stressed. Stress is what eventually fucks me over. Clear, precise aim is what we're going for. Okay, next room. Okay, first off, I hate how so many hearts fell in there. Okay. Come that up. Get ready to come out. Swinging. Okay. Alright, I think that's all of them. Alright. Think this carefully. I got hit twice on that little bed of spikes. Died twice. So let's be cautious here. Whoa, not too cautious. Yeah. Oh, hello. Room meaning long hellish hallway. Exactly. I don't know. It is kind of set up in stages, and that's what I like. It's not just constant stress and agony. If you take it slowly, it is fine. Although, it is entirely possible that somebody could, like, speedrun this thing. Fucking hell, no. I'm not doing that. Like, I don't care. I'm never going to be good enough to be able to speedrun this, this part of the game at all. Maybe any other parts. Maybe some of the bosses. I don't know. Not this. Oh, ah, shit! Archers are fucking my shit up! There. Okay, now... Ah! Good! 9 health! Not like I needed that or something. I mean, like, at the very least, with the fight with like the mass, like the core, you know, like the zombie core area. At the very least, you're getting a ton of like things as you're going along. You know, like there's a ton of enemies you can kill, and you can refill your hearts really, really easily. This? No. Nope. One straight shot. Okay. Honestly, I think holding this thing down and waiting for this to fire is probably going to be a little less effective than me just straight up shooting directly up with both me and Curly. Let's do it. Oh god! Okay, one. What? Oh, Jesus. The only way I'm going to be able to do that fight is if I go in there with the highest amount of health possible. That's it. I really need to just ace everything else in order to do that. Okay. Quick stretch. Because my arms are getting a little stiff from just leaning over this desk. How well we do here. Already hit. Ow. If I could avoid just getting hit by some like the granite slabs, I think that would help me out. And I got hit by a granite slab. Right on time. Oh my. Okay, I'm alive. Yo, can I get to the other one in time? No. Like, for this to work, I need to ace everything, and that includes not hitting any of the spikes on the walls, not getting hit just, like, haphazardly by any of the enemies that just happen to be around. Near perfection. Essentially. Can it be done? Yeah. I think I know this game enough that I could probably do it. It's not gonna be easy, though. Alright, avoid the arrows. And by avoid the arrows, I mean take them directly into my skull. Cool. Oh yeah, you guys. Hold on. Can you give me some health? I want some health. Please, thank you. Oh, all right, nice. Oh, fuck. Run. I don't know why I get back so far. Just, I have this mentality that the farther away you are, the better off you'll be. Which, to be fair, bombs. It's a reasonable deduction for bombs. You're down. So let's strategize real quick. Think. Okay. All those guys are down right away. I think if I'm real careful, I could do this. Try and take out the guy with the block right away. I know it's cheesing it a little bit, but seriously, I'm taking everything I possibly can. Have I done it? I got him. Okay, come on. You're down. That guy. Ah, and he dropped hearts. Fuck. Boy. So while we're at it here, do you guys know any other extremely difficult boss levels in video games? I'd like to see a couple of them in the chat. Because I feel like we're not going to have a whole lot to talk about in this episode aside from... God damn it, I'm dying a bunch! Yeah, what other hard levels are there? Okay, got him. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. God damn it. Wow. Death count 22. That's pretty impressive. It's scary to actually be taking count of that. I got very confused there for a second. It's fine. I'd rather die right now as opposed to sometime way later on when I have a lot more at stake and being like, I finally got through all that shit again. Please don't die. No. These spikes, I welcome death. It's fine. Alright. Now this horseradish. Out. Oh, yeah. No, run. Run. Don't psych yourself out. Just go. All right. Well, I made it. Not cleanly, but I made it. I thought Hollyway was like specifically designed so that when you got to this area, you had very little health. Whoa. Can I grab that heart? There we go. Okay, none of you dropped any hearts. That kind of sucks. I want one of these guys to drop some, like, uber amount of health or something. Kind of shit. See what I can make of it. Well, you're not very bright, are you?
Hold on. I'll get him, guys.
Bark. Feel kind of bad for shooting him. A little bit. He clearly had a couple of things wrong with his brain. Alright. Those. You. Let's see if I can do this again. Ow. Ow. Yeah, let's try not to panic on this part. I've noticed, I've been doing that a little bit, where I just kind of run in and immediately just freak the hell out. Okay, get a little forward. I think there's only one archer left. Right? Yep. Gotcha. Oh, shit. My arm already feels like it is kind of wearing out from the button mashing. And I haven't even gotten to the fucking boss yet. But usually, the wear out begins around the time where I'm having some very difficult time with bosses and shit. Got no more. Basic level grind. You're all dead. Okay, good. You're all dead. Can I grab that heart real quick? Yes! Lovely. 29. 31. Okay, we're at good numbers. Now I just need to not get hit by anything. Remember when I said about how I wasn't supposed to get hit by anything? Well, fuck that one up. Damn it, I'm freaking... No, seriously, like, whenever I'm getting... Like, spikes just weird me out. Like, I'm so unconfident around spikes. Just, I second-guess myself and, like, I try to correct my trajectory. Nope. Yep. Wow, okay. I got 2 health and then immediately lost 10. Good. No health that I can grab. So I guess it's time to try and do this boss again while getting bombarded by everything. Alright, I'll try to at least go into the boss with this charged. That didn't really do much. Like, not nearly as much as just shooting upwards rapidly. Okay, well, 1 health left! Ugh! Damn it. Okay, death count 24. Great. Oh. Oh, fuck that up. Thank God for after-hit invincibility. It's like, some of the runs that I do, where I just immediately get hit in like a really tough boss battle, usually I'm just like, okay, might as well give up. Like, if I'm gonna fuck it all up right at the very beginning of it, like, no point in continuing on. You know, might as well just restart, get yourself killed. I really wish there was a more consistent nature to these goddamn... the granite that keeps falling down from the ceiling. Ugh, asshole. Right arse. Okay, can you guys give me any sort of bonus things? My health is kind of in the shitter.
I'm wondering, the big guys, is there a specific spot where you could just crouch below them and they won't hit you? Because it seems like that's the case. I could be wrong on that. Oh, hi. I forgot. A fountain of you assholes comes out at this part. There. Like, that's what I meant when I said... That's what I meant when I said that when it comes to these boss fights, there's a certain point where I just get impatient and I just start trying to run through it. Without thinking about being careful or anything of that nature, nope. I just blast right on through. And the issue with that is that I don't actively know, I'm not actively good at the map, I'm just desperately trying to run through it, hoping I can get back to where I was and move on. This is not one of those maps where you can do that. Shit. And also, you can't take bait like that. Fuck. Oh my god, this is a bad run. You know what? Here. There's no fucking way I'm gonna be able to get myself back up from that. There. Death count. Alright. I don't know. Whenever I get hit at parts like these, I take them as bad omens. Just saying, okay, that run was probably not going to win anyways. Just keep going. Getting stopped up on all the low stuff. Ugh, damn it. Alright, focus. Actually benefit me getting hit by those, like, just getting hit in the air, because, like, my jetpack goes straight up whenever I get hit. Sometimes it's nice to just let the physics take care of things for you. You know, and just glide on through. I have 25 health, though. Wow. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, God. That was close. Back up! You know what? I'm angry, so this guy, he's gonna get the brunt of a blade. Or, you know, a blunt of a... My brain don't work! All of it is going into mechanics, nothing about logic. But I will say this, I have, like, okay, I'm up to 39 health, 41. Like, that's actually pretty good for, you know... where we have been, like, recently, where it essentially hovers around 30 to 20. Okay, so, come on. Alright, now I'm at 47, wow. But I can't squander it. I gotta remember, just stay careful. And then you. Sorry, buddy. Hit. I forgot that was a thing. That's fine. Hey! Alright, full health! Fuck yes! Now I just need to avoid hitting those spikes. Why am I trying to free the hearts at this point? I don't need them. Okay, be careful. through. There's no rush. We can take these guys out at our leisure. Don't need any hearts. Our health is full, or at least fairly full. Can I hit anything from here? Did I hit anything from there? Okay. Can I get hit here? I'm wondering. Probably. Okay, I killed something. What was that? Oh, I think it was the boulder guy. Oh, no. Okay, doing fine, doing fine. 40 health. And then there's some health down here. Whew. 44. Good condition. Oh, hi. How's it going? I'm really spacing on these, like, spontaneous ambushes. Okay, that guy's dead. I think I could just jump on down. Take out those guys. Wow. Awesome. Insta-death. But again, a few quick accidental steps on spikes could completely destroy that, so I need to not get cocky. Okay, how close do I need to be to activate these guys? That close. Ooh. I've got full health, and I am almost near the, like, I am very close to the chamber where that first boss is. Got everybody? Okay, cool. Like I said, best chance I have at not getting hit. Jumping from over there. Them. Now to take out the giant swarm below me. Okay. Can I just do this? Killed a lot of them. Kind of brainless little bastards, aren't they? Oh my god. Did I get hit there? I don't think I did. No, if I got hit there, I would have lost like 10 health. Man. Oh, wait. Nope. 46! I'm almost full health and I'm taking on this boss. Okay, now that being said, I still need to be fucking careful here. Because everything will be flying at me at the exact same time. I need to be careful. How many times can I say the term careful? I'm terrified. Alright. Let's do it. Up! Damn it. Come on! Got him! Whew, that one's all about speed. Just, like, fuck everything else around you. Try and traverse around his laser. That's about it. Alright. My god. Hold on a second. I need a drink. Man. We're getting good. Like, we're getting there. Now, I think that's the end of the actual Hell Room, if I remember correctly. I think the next chambers are gonna take me. Ah, man, I shouldn't even say. I haven't played Hell in such a long time, so I don't remember most of this. I'm gonna fall down. Cool. Demon Crown will be restored anew an infinite number of times, so long as Balos's heart still beats. That is the supreme magical power of his eternally enraged soul. It is intrinsically imbued to his evil creation, the Demon Crown. Okay. So I think these rooms have some special stuff in them. Yep. Previous holders of the crown. Here. Halder. Annatupone. Is that like Al Capone? Miyakido. Date Fuyuhiko. Oh, right. Yeah, you can destroy these statues and get these things. Speaking of which, I was looking for something, right? Should probably pay close attention. I'm carving them into the shape of our friends. Here, let's try and power up the sword. I'm not really gonna be using anything, so what the fuck ever. Oh, hearts! Good. Very good. I need hearts. Okay. Now, what the blazes is in here? It won't open. Well, fuck. I wonder what does make that open. Yep. Ah, well. Forward! Swap over to the spur. Oh boy. Hello, magic puppy. Please kill my master. Doing so will liberate Misery from her eternal curse. This is the only way that a recurrence of the tragedy can be stopped. My master's name is Balos. He is a man who cannot die. His magic is beyond any control. Okay. I literally have to kill something that cannot die. That's fair. Okay, real quick, I'm actually gonna check this out. I wonder if that door opened now. Nope. I don't know. Just making sure. So that is the hell run, but we are not done. Now it's time to defeat the final boss. In a place out. Oops. Ugh, I forgot the word spikes there. Shit! There he is. Let's talk to this guy.
Welcome. I am Balos. Long, long ago, I allowed my drive for magical power to grow recklessly without fear of enduring any retribution. Okay. A magic so powerful that even its own master was helpless to contain it. So furious and unstoppable was this force that its fire consumed the child who adored me and the wife who loved me. They were swallowed by its flames and suffered dearly. All because of my selfish transgressions. My eyes were affixed, and I was unable to turn away from the fiery horror created with my own magic. I could only laugh then. Jenka sealed me away with my magic, raging more violently with each passing minute. He's at full mass now. Yay! I've waited long for this. For the person who will bring my immense magical fury to its end. Now, kill me! Or, I will kill you!
Give me a second. I know this is the final bit of dialogue, and I am stretching. Also taking a drink of water. Also, I have not done this fight in a very long period of time. Do not be surprised if I die here. Okay, don't quite recall what he does. Oh god, that's what he does. What? What? Okay. Cool. Alright, I got that. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, I'll get good. I will get good. All right, more this shit. Avoid all his magic missiles. Oh, Jesus. Bring it on! Okay, I've only got 11 health. I can almost guarantee you that this isn't happening. There we go. Boy, I wish that was the end of it. Oh, gee. Nope, level 2. Okay, I think the only way to fight him now is with his eyes or some shit. Or something. Oh, God. Being slaughtered. Although I do notice there's a whole bunch of bats up here that are giving me health. Oh, well. One up. Guess what? No, absolutely no checkpoints. We're right back where we started. Hence why the hell... This is literal hell. Like, let's not even joke around. Oh, died on that one again. I think there's thunder outside. Like, I'm hearing a whole bunch of just... rumbling and shit. Maybe the game knows. Okay, I seem to recall there was some place where I could get a special item in the event I don't pick up a specific thing over the course of my entire journey. And that was what I was kind of hoping would help me out during the Balos final fight. But I'm trying to remember where that thing is located. It's well hidden. Know that. Okay. 10. I'm hoping that now that I've actually managed to get through the entirety of hell, I'll have confidence to be able to do it more often. Don't count on that. Because, let me tell you, probably not. Ow. Especially if I get careless like that. Okay. Gather resources. Oh, oh, I forgot that. Oops. Sorry. I forgot. Those things fall on you. There's an entire boss dedicated to that. What the hell am I doing? Oh, whoopsies. All right, we made it to 30. Woo-hoo! Oh, let me see. The weather is terrible for your area. Want a location of the mentioned item? You know what? The fact that I know that the item exists, and I know that it's located somewhere around there. The first place I thought it was just outside the boss room for the, the giant version of those pillar guys. That guy. That's what I thought it was. But I picked it up on a playthrough aside from this. And for some reason, it wasn't any special. And what I need is something special right now. But by all means... give me some hints. Like, the fact that I know it exists should just, like, tip you off. I'm not getting spoiled by anything. I know it's here. It's the entire reason why I haven't picked up the weapon any other time in the course of my playthrough. Alright. Let's get slaughtered in this hallway again. Okay, wow. I avoided a lot of shit there. Don't get cocky. And yet, I'm down to 5 health. Lovely. Last. Okay. platform before the pillar boss. I thought that was it, but like the gun didn't look any different when I picked it up before. It's interesting. We'll have to take a look. I don't know, maybe I did something wrong. As a matter of fact, knowing me, yep. Jesus, like I can hear just the wind and all this shit going off in the background. Like, you think the game knows? Is that the reason why there's a storm rolling through here? Because I'm running through hell? Oh, awesome! Look at all the health I just picked up! Alright. Okay, this round is actually possible, I think. Yoink. Let's kick these guys' asses. Jeez, I remember I was an ace with this game when it was, when I was playing on, like, the DSi, I was, like, just... I had basically trained myself, like, down to the wire of exactly how to play this game and how to beat it. Minus a few of the special items, because I hadn't looked those... I hadn't looked those up. But look! Can you guys hear the thunder behind me? Wow. I mean, you probably can. Like, my mic is not that great, but it's fairly sensitive. Oh, here. Okay. Got him. All right, 49 health. I got an itch in my nose. Hold on a second. Yep. Yeah. I know what it does. I'm just saying. I cannot for the life of me remember if it was under, if it was inside that pillar or not. Yeah, the platform before the pillar room. Okay. We got him. Alright. Let's try and do this without losing too much health. Oh, ow. Okay, let's kill you guys first. This is easy, because I could just, like, literally look away from the screen right now and just, like, blast them. I keep saying don't get cocky, but that is clearly what I am. Yeah, that part where I have to kill everything at once, it's a lot of button mashing. That's basically it. 48. Yeah! Kill. Murder. Oh my god. Not exactly 50 health. Not the worst case scenario. Let's kill that. There we go. Okay, now supposedly, this guy up here. Yeah, now, like, let's clarify this real quick. Is it that? I think it's that. First off, though, let's kill everything. Just to make sure that's not a factor in trying to get that. Come on, buddy. One by one to the slaughter. Probably go down there and just kick their asses now. Okay. Yeah, I believe this is it. But I don't want... I'm really nervous that it's not going to be the right one. Treasure chest. It should have been, like, a super missile launcher, right? Okay, let me check it real quick. Oh, nope. This is right. 100. Yep. We got it. Gives us 100 missiles. Now, to be fair, it's not like the super rocket launcher or like the updated rocket launchers you can get, because that's what all the other boxes are, is just updating the rocket launcher. However, you can only hold somewhere around 20 with each one of those. This is 100 rockets. All right. I got 46 health. I think that'll do very well. Let's do it. Dead. Whew, got it. You'll notice now we have missiles like just landing everywhere. And I believe 100 is the max for this thing, so can't collect any more. Nope. Okay, I gotta remember to swap over to that just this and this. These are the main weapons that I'm gonna be using here. Oh shit. Although I probably should power up the rocket launcher. Alright. Head on down. We already know the story. Okay. Let's head in here. This would be a good place to charge up the rocket launcher, actually. Die? Oh. Well, that's fine. That's fine, too. Need a power up! Please don't give me hearts. I need weapon power. Okay, cool. Come on. Good. Oop. I think a tornado is rolling through. Everybody, I'm going to BRB, and I'll be right back, so hold on tight. Okay, wow, and we are back. Jesus, all right. So, for those of you who have no... I mean, I did mention it before I left here, but yeah, a tornado just rolled through here. Good lord. Oh, I pictured that kind of thing would happen at some point while I was streaming, but I definitely didn't expect it was going to happen tonight. Especially since I didn't see anything in the forecast, like some stuff at the south of us, but nothing like that. Wow. It's kind of nuts. But regardless, I'm fine. I'm cool. And I'm back. Also, how long were we gone there? I have absolutely no idea. I think it was gone for about like 40 minutes. Wow. That's terrifying. But anyway. With that being said, I'm actually going to make this stream just a tad bit longer than my usual stop time, because that is some horseshit. I am not going to be canceling, like, I'm not going to be canceling the hell run just because of a tornado just came through here. Whatever, man. It ain't going to stop until the power goes out or I lose internet. That's the other thing. Also, I want to thank you guys for sticking around. Like, there's still quite a few people still in the chat room. That's impressive as all hell. So, yeah. Anybody who is currently in the chat, you know, call out. Let me know you're still here. And you're not just, like, have a window up waiting for me to show back up. Anywho, where the heck were we? All right, I was filling up all my weapons and stuff. Okay, real quick, let me check. Is the audio okay? Okay. Audio appears fine.
Okay. We got this weapon to level 3, but... Whew. It's tough. Yeah, just a quick warning. It's going both south and a little bit... I don't know. Anybody who I know is in specific area, just like... Watch your radars, man. Friggin' watch your radars. Okay, one... Quickly, I'm actually going to blow my nose. Hold on. I'm going to mute myself for this. Sorry about that. I ended up having to go down to our basement, and that is a musty frickin' place, and it does not good for my nose. Oh, by the way, aren't we supposed to have a hell counter on here? Here, let's bring that back. I've died 30 times. Okay. Let's move on. Okay, when we last left off, I had basically all of my health, and I am getting ready to fight Balos. Although this time with less suck. Hey, puppy. Cool. Forward, march. Okay, we know the first form, like, inside and out. I'm still confused about, like, just the other form. I think I need to try and get on top of him and shoot him. Like, from what I can piece together. And then the final form... Oh, fuck. It's like, I think I remember what I'm supposed to do with that, but I will probably die a lot in the process. Anyway. Skip through all this. La-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, waited long for this. Now kill me, or I will kill you! Whoop! You cannot attack me, at least not in this form. Well, okay, you attacked me once. Fuck! Okay. Hey, Shorente. Or Shorent. However it's pronounced. Wait! Again, tornadoes. Hell of a thing. Oh, Jesus. Right. Ah! Wow, I'm not doing well. I feel like I'm a little bit rusty since I left the computer. Good lord. Okay, first round, but I didn't do well. So death is probably around the corner. Oh, crap! Oh. The bats hurt you. quick tip. Bats hurt you. Oh great, now I gotta go through all this shit again. You know what? This is a good warm-up. Whew. Refreshed. Ready to go. Or dead. Yep. Okay. Come on, Curly. Let's go. Try not to get hit by all this bullshit. Damn it! Don't... the freaking granite walls! Wow, okay, I'm dead. Wow. Good to know. Enemy bats hurt. Yes, very true. Boost. Alright. Heart of a warrior. Eye of the tiger. We're here. Try not to get hit so much by granite walls. Minions, I'm fine with. Like, at the very least, with the minions, I get a little bit of invulnerability, and it's only 5 health. Whatever, man. Oh, yeah, the life pot. Fuck, I forgot that was a thing. Okay, I'm gonna have to use that on the final boss, though. Because, seriously, I'm not wasting it on just running through hell. Complete waste of health pot. In fact, that was entirely, like, exactly what I said I was gonna save that for. Yoink!
It's amazing how many things you forget when you put all of your streams on like a 2-week interval, so that you can like do other things aside from that video game. Yep. Thanks for the heads up, by the way. But again, I wasn't having a really good run that first time anyways, so I'm comfortable with just readjusting myself a little bit. I'm doing pretty good. Like, a lot better than when I originally started. A lot of this stuff is kind of... Oh, it is kind of like one of those I can see the code kinds of things. Not 100%, mind you. Like, I just got hit. I have the life pod, right? Let's see. Yeah, I do have the life pod, so I'm good. Why did I even think that I used it? Like, that's one of those things that you don't forget you used. There. Damn it! I have no time to check emails right now. Again, no time for an email. Shut up. Okay, I could be doing this part better. Fuck! Oh. Wow. You know what? I'll go ahead and take that one. Angel genocide, exactly. Whoop. There. Gotta stay as sharp as a tack for this. Otherwise, you're just not gonna do... Oh. Remember when I said sharp as a tack? That's not how you're sharp as a tack. Okay, Black Wind. That was close. Hit the granite. Could you imagine trying to do this with, like, the original jetpack? I don't think the game allows you to, but imagine if you could. The original jetpack, you'd just instantly die. Goodbye. Plenty of hearts. Awesome. Oh, wait. There's nothing to attack up there. God damn it. This music is stressful as hell. Oh, fuck. Fine. Oh. It would be suicide. Oh, hi. Keep forgetting that you guys are here. I'll get my head around it. Again, I'm a little bit thrown off by the fact that we just recently had a tornado blow through, so. Yeah, no. Had a bit flustered. Nothing major. I really hope the power doesn't go out. God, like, again, that would basically cancel this entire run. Actually, you know what would be a little more infuriating is if just the internet. Just the internet. Everything else is fine. I could do the hell run on my own time. But streaming? Hell no. Can I hit anything from over there?
I don't think so.
Okay. Can we do this intelligently? Okay, we can and we did. Blast. Suppose I didn't need anything for down there, but fuck it. Let's just get down to routines. Just be like, kill a whole bunch of things here. Fall over here. Grab these items. That's all those guys. Let's see if I can take all these guys out in just a single swoop. Yeah, close. Oh, yeah, fuck. He's cool. What the hell was that? Something just fell, I don't know what it was. Okay, is that all y'all? You assholes on the platform? Cool. Ow. Okay, let's take care of everything over here first. Die. Again, I'm gonna be cautious, so there. Just wait for them to try and kill me. Open the missile launcher! Fuck yes. Alright. How much health do I have? I think it's like not great. It'll do. Alright. Adjust my seat. Stretch the fuck out. Let's go. Still lightning and thunder going on outside. Oh, Jesus! Got him! Kill all. Oh, Jesus! I was gonna grab that heart. Uh-oh. Well, now I'm kind of crossing my fingers the statues give me something nice. Here, we can do it faster. What? I don't. Alright, fine. Okay. This thing, cool. Oh, please, one of these things give me health. Not good position. Nope. I suppose now would be a good time to use that life container. Oh, boy. I'll do it before I enter here. Hello, mystical ghost puppy. Alright. Yep. Use it. I have no backups for this, so. Alright. I'm gonna take a drink while this guy rabbles on about, I don't know, spirits or something. Kill me or I will kill you! Okay, swap over. Ah! Not good. Ah! time. And now he's going to start doing this. Ouch! Oh, balls. Come on. No more unnecessary hits, please. Okay, I believe hitting his eyes doesn't. Okay. Okay, what's the most effective way to do it? I'm trying to remember. Alright. I think it's his red eye, actually. Alright, okay, okay, it's coming back. Oh, fuck. And then, wait after, ow. Wait after the third one, and just unload on him. Maybe I should try and use the missile launcher on him here. Come on, over here. Ow. Fuck! Oh, this is fucking... this is actually a little bit tougher than I originally remember this being. Death count? 35. Okay. So, the next time I'm going to try that, I will try to use... I think I want to use the missile launcher for that. Either that, actually, either that, or it might be a good opportunity to try and charge up the spur. That's another thing. Oh. Whoopsies. Okay, that jump is such a bitch. Wow. Death count. Higher and higher. All because of something stupid. I am glad they don't have you sit through, like, all of the dialogue again, because that would be unbearable. Oops. 38. I think most of my deaths have happened in that one room. Okay. Let's see. Kill the bats to gain back HP during Balos fight. That's possible to do, but... I'm a little nervous about doing that because the bats are like all the way up there, and it's not like the hearts float down to you. So I would have to be very actively up in the air. You can't like stand on Balos, can you? Is that possible? Fuck off. Oh, this is bad. Bad! Okay, didn't go fast enough. I really need to, like, just stop. Like, I really need to, as soon as I start going forward, just not stop. Whew. Ow. Jump rope. And then just hope by chance that I don't get hit by too many granite slaps. Like I just have, like, twice in a row. Ah! Okay, I'm alive. Come on up, fight me. Oh, this is bringing back some memories, though. Just like constant use of my DS a long time ago. I have not really used like a Nintendo DS quite as much as I did when I played Game Story first time. Ugh. Mainly because there's nothing on it that comes out that I'm really interested in. Like, Pokemon's kind of the default, you know, everybody loves it. But even then, I've kind of gotten sick of Pokemon because I played through four different generations of it. It's literally the exact same game, except, you know, brand new animals! Let's clear the entire thing out. Why not? I don't care. This spot safe. I don't have nearly the health that I would like to have. Oh, hey! These guys can give me something. Health. Not in a horrible spot right now. But I could be. Oh, I'm about to. Ah, get to the door, fuck! That's not good. Okay, I've kind of opened the floodgates. I'm not entirely sure why I did that. There's one straggler just hanging out over there. Yeah. Come on, fight me! Oh. Wow. Bad run. Bad run is bad. Cool. Alright, so I got that. Here. I really wish I could collect any of the shit that these guys are dropping. Damn you, spikes. Actually, for like, I was talking to one of my nephews the other day, and he asked me whether or not I like spikes. I'm like, I was kind of confused by that question. It's like, what? Spikes? Eh? And then, like, I know he probably meant, like, spikes on, I don't know, clothes or something. And then, but I answered him, it's like, well, in most video games, spikes are very bad. So I'm gonna have to go with no. And it's just like, oh yeah, spikes in video games, that's a thing. I think we can all agree, just like spikes in video game are the devil. Okay, well, I got him. Whew. Alright. So, let's see what the gods of statues give us. Upgrade to that. Upgrade to that. Can I get any more health? Nope. I think we're going to end up having to use the pot again. Although I have a completely full rocket launcher, so that's good. Oh, God. My fingers are starting to hurt. Like, I've done this a few too many times now. Alright. Hello, dog. I've seen you at least... How many times? Three? Four? Out of fucking 39? Okay... I'm not gonna risk it. I don't want to be in the heat of it and then end up, you know, just having to pause and then use it. So I'm just gonna use it now. I'm low enough. Balos, the Destructor. Dip, 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 dip. Come on. Here's a line of dialogue I really wish they would have shrunk for the sake of the... the fact that the Hell Run is so difficult, and you're gonna get to this point a lot. Alright. Let's see how much I can not get hit. That could have been cleaner. Try and get off a few cheap shots. Ah! Okay, I've gone through an entire round of his attacks without getting hit by one of them. Oh god. And as I say it. Okay, down to 36 health. Alright, and again, I think his weak point... Fuck! Okay, so his eye is actually a little alcove. I forgot about that. I can actually, like, sit down in his eye socket. So I don't think it would actually hurt to swap over to this. And then just unload. Yep, that's it. That's what I'm supposed to do. Alright, come on, you big fat old rocky bitch. Whoop! Oh god, nope. Checking out on that one. Not this round either. I'd just be happy if I could get to his third form this time around. I don't think I'm gonna beat him this time, but... Oh, fuck. Why? Out of all the places that could have not had spikes, why this one? Oh, damn it. Need to keep this selected. Damn! Let's see. Those are bats. I know they're bats. Did I say birds or something? Like, in just stress? Keep in mind, I'm trying to make my mind, like, my brain work at 1,000 just different inputs per second. I may or may not be exaggerating that a bit. But regardless, I am... My current thoughts are on just making sure I don't die. So if I call something that it's not supposed to be, Oh, the bats to heal with. Again, I'm very well aware of that. I suppose while I'm inside his eye socket, I could use the bats, but I don't know, honestly, that's a really inconsistent way to try to heal yourself. I just wish the hearts had some kind of physics to it, you know, like the shards, or Doritos, as I call them. Oh, fuck off! No! Oh, God! Ow! Whew, just shoot up while dodging. That's easier said than done, my friend. Oh, I forgot about you. Suckers! That no heart for you. Oh, Christ. Okay, I don't have a whole lot of health this time around. Fuck. Aim better. Do good, me. Okay, let's take out these angels real quick. I almost feel sorry for them when they're just coming out line by line. Like, to our deaths! Come on, soldiers! Oh, Jesus. A lot of shit happening at once. Okay, fight you. Can I hit any of them from over here? Probably not. Okay, find an opening. That wasn't an opening, but whatever. Alright. That could have gone worse. Three. Nice. Let's fuck up, shall we? The second I look at my health, that's the moment where I'm like, Then I can definitely take at least 5 more bullets to the face. Okay, can I get to that in time? Oh god, nope. Be cautious. Kid, this is not a race. We have a timer, but what the hell ever. Not up for a time challenge here. I'm up for a let's just get this shit done challenge. And this time I'm actually gonna stop and just... Whoa! This is easier. Kill them all right here. I'm fine, Jesus! Okay, fine, good. Hey, buddy! Okay. I'll tell you one thing that's kind of disorienting. The fucking screen shake. Like that. Plus, they tried to make it as subtle as possible just for the sake that you can still play the play the video game, but... Oh, God. Not quite subtle enough. Alright. Well, I got 48 health. And I'm also getting a little bit better at this boss over here, so... Keto. So, let's see if we can save any of our... any of our health and go into the final boss with a heart jug or whatever it was. Like the life pot, that's what it's called. God damn it. Forward! March! Boom! And he's dead. Sweet! Wow, 45 health. Nice. Well, this is best case scenarios. But now we are all hinging on my skill. That may or may not be a problem. Okay, can't use that. I've already got 100 of those things. Please don't give me any more. Okay, cool. Alright. Damn, sir! Thank you. Oh, again. A huge fuck ton of this game is just memorization, so... That works. Kinda wish I had a full level 3, but... You know, I'll take what I can. Let's do it. Now I gotta talk to all of the creatures before I get to the fight. Boy, gotta say, that soda is warm as fuck now that it's just been sitting there for an hour. Still got carbonation in it, so that's fine.
I am Balos. Long, long ago, I was friends with people, and then I was incarcerated, and then I killed people. A lot of people. Yeah.
Okay, so the death count is at 40. Can I keep it at 40? Let's see. For the person who will bring my immense kill me, or I will kill you. Let's do it. Oh, I ran into spikes. Fuck. Oh. All right, he's down. Swap over to this gun. Again, I told you this was going to be my saving grace. Oh shit, he only jumps twice there. Okay, good. Oh god. So... Infinite power means the ability to turn into a ball and be made out of the same material that the thing is made out of. I can dig it. Oh, damn it. If I get hit once, then my bullets are not going to have quite as much power as I want them to. Oh, Jesus! Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Okay, well, I suppose if I feel confident, I could try and shoot up at the bats and try and make them drop their spill. I don't, though. I just feel like that's going to be a distraction. Oh, okay, did it. Eat shit! Oh, fuck. Damn it. I went down 2 levels. Okay, now would be a good time to use that jug. Okay, cool. Let's not waste it, shall we? Uh-oh. Okay, he's close. He's really close. Oh, damn it. Can't get into his fucking eye socket. There we go! And now I'm in trouble. Oh, I forgot about this part. I need to kill all the things around him first. And now he shoots skulls. What a lovely day. Okay, this is actually pretty easy. Oh, damn it, I think I got hit by one of the skulls. Oh, no, I didn't! Okay. Is that it? Okay, one more rotation. Oh, shit! I have to get off the ground. Oh, and I also can't hit those. My god. My adrenaline is on fucking fire! Alright. So, we've gone over 40. That kind of sucks. Let me just stretch my arm a little bit. That was very stressful. Okay. Let's just try and remember everything here. Just his regular form, it's fucking easy. The next one, I have to avoid him jumping up and down all around the place and try and get into his eye socket, shoot the rocket launcher directly into his eye. After that, he sprouts out little, like, weird shit around him, which I need to find the gaps in between that, shoot out the eyes. And then that is the final, I believe that is the absolute final form of his, which is just absolute bloody mayhem. We actually didn't see his final sprite. That's going to be real fun. Nightmare fuel. So, you know, who cares about sleeping? I imagine I won't be tonight. But we're really close. Like, I really... It's gotten to the point where if I do end the stream, it's going to be such a fucking... Like, ugh. If I do have to end this, like, this stream for any particular reason... it's going to suck. Especially if the power goes out or the internet goes out. Which, with the storm coming through... Big possibility. Alright. Off into the depths once again. To do the same bullshit. And die the exact same ways over and over and over again. There. Uh-oh. Careful. Gotta say, like, this theme right here, it's one of my favorite just level themes in general. Oh, yeah, oh no. Keep moving. Ah, damn it. Thought I was gonna miss that. Okay, left with 10. Hey buddy, what are you doing in there? Come here, give me hearts! Give me fuel, give me fire, give me something my desire. Damn you! Wow, okay. Well, this is gonna be an uphill battle to try and get all my health back for the final boss. I think the only reason why I actually did so well in the first place is because of the fact that I had so much health starting out. Then again, I had a whole lot of health, and I lost a lot of it because I was experimenting a lot. So, now that I remember everything, or mostly everything, now it's just a factor of how well I can do in the final boss. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm getting a little twitchy with the controls. I need to stop doing that. Get back in control of everything. Whoa, Jesus, that was close. Okay, safe right here. I got Rockman. Alright, not bad. No, again, does anybody know some particularly really difficult final bosses? Yeah, one game I've never played before that, like, I'm kind of intimidated to is Dark Souls, or just, you know, anything in the Souls series, or, like, Bloodborne, or just basically anything like that. It's an extreme amount of difficulty, but consistent mechanics, that kind of thing. Sans. Somebody was eventually gonna say it.
Looks like you're gonna have a bad time.
Well, I am having a bad time. I'm fighting Balos. Oh, oh god. I forgot these guys did that. It's okay. I can take you guys out from here. Heh! Suck it. Not really, that's shaking. It's starting to get on my nerves. Like, just a little bit. Oh, God. Oh, yeah? Fuck you. I'm not getting that hard. Screw it. Alright, I have 39 health, and maybe the With enough blind, dumb luck on my side, I can manage to do this fairly scar-free. Yeah. What you need to do there is you just need to focus every single bit of your energy directly on the final boss. Like, don't get distracted by anything else. Just simply jump over the, jump over the things that circle the area every now and then, and that's it. Woo! So, I got that part down. Just like, these final bosses, they're intimidating, but they're not too much of a challenge. The huge challenge is doing all that, then Balos. So, fuck. Let's hope I get some health. Woo! Health! I don't want missiles, goddammit. What the fuck? Give me something good, dammit! Okay. That's the best case scenario. I have a level 2 gun. So, I guess I could level that up if I shoot down some of the bats and pick up a few of the Doritos that they drop. Cool. Whoop. I wonder if this dog's sick of me at this point. It's just like, how the f- are you gonna beat my fucking master or what? Seriously. Getting real sick of seeing your, you know, stupid robot face. Alright, got plenty of health. I can hold on to that life pot for a while. I just have to remember to use it like I did last time. I did a good then. Okay, and hopefully this time I can avoid getting hit by anything. Or I will kill you! Okay, I was a little late on that one. Fuck! I think that was only 4, so whatever. Getting hit by, like, 4 is fine. Ah, shit. Oh, damn it! I'm doing anti-good. Take him out now! Fuck off. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and use this now. Because I'm down to 10 health. It's a silver locket, who cares? Oh, wrong weapon. Shit! What the fuck? Oh no. Okay, come on. I need a level 3 launcher in order to do this. I really do. Ah, shit! Keep running into spikes and bats and bones. Losing it. How did I manage to beat this one before? Good lord. Boy, these hellbats, they sure drop a whole fuck ton of Doritos. You know what? Bats and bones and balls, oh my. Yeah. Jesus. I really hope I've been remembering to count that right. Because there I could very easily just get really frustrated and not count any of the numbers.
All right. Back down into the drink. Now, I started to panic there. That's why that final boss didn't do all that well. I feel like if I go in there with a full rocket launcher, I think I'll do a little bit better. Just knowing that I'm ready and raring to go. Howdy. Come on. So far, I've been doing the math right. Good. Again, having that macro helps me out. Something fierce. Just like, just press a button, number goes up. Press another button, the number goes down. Speaking of which, I should probably mention what the program is that I'm using to do that. It's this really cool thing. Death count plus SB. I don't know what that means. But, like, it's this mod that's been made for streamers and all that jazz who want to have death counts on stuff, you know, like Darth Souls or just games where you're guaranteed you are going to die. Like, no question, just death will be had. Now, I was kind of fortunate to find it. Because I was just running around just being like, is there a plug-in I can add? Or, like, is there a way that I can mess with the text setting? It's XSplit? No, it's a lot easier just to get the program and then tie it. Oh. There. While we're talking about the program. I don't know. Unless you know a few things about XSplit, you're not going to 100% know how it ties in, but... And I don't want to get into technicals right now. I'm in the middle of getting my ass handed to me. Oop. Okay, life capsule. Hello, Curly. Can I avoid death this time? Fuck. Just keep running. Please, keep... Oh, no! That's what gets me. Just get stuck in a corner somewhere. Oh, no. Okay, I made it, but I only have 5 health. This really is, like, it's all based on luck. Just like, are you going to be lucky enough that you can find a situation where the boulders don't fall directly in your face? Are you going to be lucky enough that these monsters spawn you some hearts? It's just like all the circumstances of where things lie. Oops. Derp. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't feeling that one anyways. Okay, forward. I've never looked up playthroughs. I've probably seen a few people play through the Hell world a couple of times. Probably in like Let's Plays a really long freaking time ago. But I haven't looked it up recently. I wonder if there are certain pitfalls that just everybody falls for. Ah, fuck. Damn! Oh, I'm fucked! Ugh. I'll get through. I've gotten through before. Like, that entire area, it's just luck. It's like, is the granite gonna fall and let you through, or nah? Oops. And that's just a dickhead jump. So, I don't know. Black Wind, level 1, whatever. Most of the weapons I've used over the course of this game will not be used in this boss fight, as far as I can tell. I will say, though, I am very happy that I decided to not grab the rocket launcher at any point in time during this game. Okay. Up to 49. Can we get a smooth 50?
right. Forward! Okay. Getting hit by the angels, that's fine. Ow. Alright, 15. Nice. I can deal with that. Okay, he didn't drop anything. Cool. Alright, and you. Oh wait, nope. 31. I think we can build something out of that. Ah, you son of a whore! There, back up to 31. Okay, ripe for the slaughter. Yoink. Okay. Are there any folks, anybody in the chat have actually defeated Hell Mode before? I'm kind of interested in hearing if anybody else has. Whether it be any version, like easy. I say easy. God, like even in easy mode, basically it makes it so that you can take a few more hits. Ta-da! Okay. Nope. Right. All right. Find an opportunity. Ah, that's not an opportunity. Oh, heart. Okay, 37. Good. Ooh, excuse me. I want that. 39. Let's hope these guys drop some stuff. Nothing. Great. Okay, at least that's something. I remember trying to do the Hell Mode long time ago without, like, excuse me a second. I will dialogue as soon as I get through this area. I'm down to 25. Now, I remember doing Hell Mode a really long time ago just using, like, the Polar Star or the machine gun or whatever it was. Let me tell you something. Doing it like this with a spur... Oh, you know what? No. I can already tell. Map. I fucked up one too many times there. We're going for perfection here. Or near perfection. That's not near perfection. Okay, what was I saying? Dang. I think I might need some more caffeine. Especially since now it's getting late in the night. Well, not really late. It's like 10:22, but late for my streams, I will say that. Goddamn tornado. I really hope my hard drive can actually handle recording all this footage. It's a lot of HD shit. Come on, get through.
Almost. Get it? Alright, cool. No, the last stream that I did, and, like, I'm currently processing it right now. It's not on YouTube yet, but... That stream... I think it came out to, like, 25 gigs for its two-hour file. It's like, holy shit. Damn it. You know, when you do stuff like this, you really badly need to have just hard drive space. Hard drive space up the ass. And luckily, I do. Wow, I only have 9. Like, 9 for my health. So, my luck either has to dramatically go up, or I just need to die. And honestly, I got no hearts from any of those guys. Probably not gonna get any hearts from these guys. Oh, one heart here. Yeah! I could talk about some storm stuff. Remember, one of the worst storms I've ever been in was one where, like, we had a creek next to our house, and, like, the storm was so bad and there was so much rain that it was actively seeping its way up, like, up our yard, and eventually made it over to where our house was. And, unfortunately, that caused a hell of a lot of flooding. It took us years before we finally pulled together the materials and all the funds to be able to fix the basement. Sadly, we didn't have any kind of insurance. Like, nothing major. Like, nothing to cover that kind of thing. Oh, hi, you're still there. Pay attention, dammit. I don't really want to go into dialogues on this episode. I just want to zen out. Try my best at fighting these guys. Hearts, 23. Can I keep them? That's the question. Seems like if I just keep moving, like, keep using my jetpack up and down while I try and shoot these guys, they can't actually hit me. Oh, Jesus. Careful. Howdy! Okay. Go cool, clean. At 33 hit points. Oh. So scared. Okay,
Can I get any hearts from these guys? Please tell me I can. Nope. One. Okay. 35. Let me stretch for a second, because I'm actually all the way through. My god. And if I'm real cautious, I can get through here without, you know, with a fair amount of health, maybe. There we go. Okay, do you have anything for me? No. I can try and pick up a couple of these futilely. Whew. Alright. And now it's time for item lottery. Ah, motherfucker. Alright. No more missiles, damn it. Cool. Awesome. Okay, and the next one, if it was health, I would appreciate. Yes! Awesome! Nice, nice. Okay, now worst case scenario, the worst thing is that, yeah, it's at level 3, but technically, if I get hit at all with that thing, it's gonna go down. Up, up, up. Hello, puppy. How's your day been? You know, me, the sky's fallen. Alright. Drinky think. Kill me, or I will kill you. Okay. Focus. Oh, Jesus. I forgot. Like, he just instantly right back into the action with this guy. Whew. Okay, second form. Oh, probably should have started down on his other side. Fire, 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 fire. Oh, Jesus. Pork.
Shit! Oh! God! It's horrible. Oh, now I gotta go through all that again. Sorry. Just so... so silent. Maybe we can make it better this time. Also, avoid his ass next time. Also, avoid doing that. Oh, it doesn't help that it's actually really, really warm in here. Like I mentioned before, I don't run the AC or don't run any fans in here because, oh, good God, there would be some serious sound flooding if that were the case. But the issue is that means that I have to sit in this very unventilated room, letting the computer warm the place up. Not the best way to play a video game. Ow. Okay, down to 15. It's impatience. I need to wait, make sure that things don't hit me, but again, I've been streaming this for quite some time, and I've died 53 times. It's starting to weigh on me a little bit. Some playthroughs where I'm, like, not hit by anything, mate. Then other ones where, well, quite literally, they shoot straight as an arrow. Oh my god. Yeah, I think this game's a little botched here. Let's jump directly into the spikes and just try again. I would much rather try again earlier as opposed to later, you know? I don't want to get my hopes up and just be like, oh yeah, I could totally do it. I just have to collect at least 30 more HP. That's fine. Let's be real here. Get through this. Oh my god. I stopped and that was a big mistake. Thank you.
Oopsies. Forgot. Damn it. Come on, man. These are basic things you're forgetting. Oh, careful. You know, I wonder how fucked you would be if you went through without Curly. Are there any playthroughs where people have actively left and done this without Curly? Let me tell you, I'm not going to be that playthrough. I'm gonna tell you right away, no, I refuse to do that. Although I will run into the frickin' granite walls constantly. Boy, we may need a third digit. Jesus. I'm starting to get real concerned about that. I think I remember one time I accidentally went through the door without Curly. It's just like, oops. Well, might as well kill myself now. Holy shit. Pull forward. Alright, I'm through. I only have 10 HP. Oh, yeah, that's not the... I'm making a lot of really stupid, silly mistakes. I really need to get back into... You know, a cool and calm mindset. Just to be like, hey, this is a challenge. I've walked through these halls more than once or twice. But yeah, I hope you guys can see why exactly I have not- Oh, damn motherfucker! Ah! I was just gonna jump and hit my head on the top of the block and then have it fall down. Although I guess physics decided, alright, it is time for you to go around the block and land on it. Gee, motherfucker. Regardless, yeah, death. All right. I hope you guys, like, have another tab open. It's just like reading through Reddit or something. Because me constantly playing through these levels, personally, I don't think it's very interesting. Oh! No. No. Please go away, evil pixies. Okay. What was that one frickin' time? Like, when I got just nothing but hearts from the enemies. Can I have one of those rounds, please? You drop Doritos, whatever. Dorito is not important to me. Come on, more health! Damn it. Okay. Okay, shit! Please... Do not slip up, please. Okay. Lost 5 health from these assholes. Oh, you can't sit still around here. Good lord. What the fuck? They're dropping a lot of Doritos. Many hearts. Oh, yeah. I do wish there was some kind of a really rare instance where just like some really amazing health item lands in this place. Wouldn't that be nice? It's like one out of every. Yeah, like one out of every 200 tries will just give you something really amazing. I'm not saying we need to like straight up become a Mario game nowadays, where essentially all you have to do is just suck a whole bunch and then they'll hand you a Tanuki suit and just be like, oh, you poor thing. Let me heal you up right there. You can be invincible. Just don't fall off, okay? 39. That's not terrible. Oh my god. Ooh. Got some hearts sitting over there waiting for me. I am very close to having full health. This is good. This is very good. Now I just need... I need to not shit this. All of them? Yes, that's all. Alright. Sup? Alright, full health. How long can I keep that? I don't know. Buddy, let's go. All right. The missile launcher. You know, for some reason, when I first picked that up, I thought that it would like look different or something. Apparently not. It's just a regular old missile launcher, except it's got 100 bullets in it. Yeah, I'm not complaining. I just thought it would look different. Okay. I actually managed to make it this time with full health. That's a miracle on itself. Stretchy times. Let's go. Oh, that was close. Wow. Okay. I don't have full health. Boo-hoo. Man, I can't remember. So the one thing that could potentially fuck this over is if there's a ton of missiles just sitting over here. Let's hope that's not the case. Good. So far. Didn't need health. Oh, yes, all right. So we have a level 3 machine gun at the missile launcher. So can we get a level 3 missile launcher that's set to the max? Absolutely not. All right. Full health. Missile launcher. There we go. Go. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try this again. And talk with Balos for the... How many times have we talked to Balos so far? Like 5? 6? Alright. Now kill me or... I will kill you! Okay. Remember his attack pattern. Okay, this is the last time he's doing this. Now he's gonna go up in the air. And might as well not fire at him now. Whoa! Okay, second form. I actually did not get hurt at all. Let's see how long that lasts. Cannot get crushed. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Seriously? Oh, fuck! Oh. Damn it! Shit! I'm gonna take a minute here. Just so much shit happening at once. God damn it. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Okay. back to Zen. Oh, fuck. Oh no! Okay, I think I can take him down with a level 2. He's a level 1 now. And here's where I die. Oh, balls, I ran right into him. Wow. Fuck. I feel like I get closer every single time I do it, but I'm also reaching that point in time where, like, I'm starting to get extremely shaky about it. Like, my focus is completely shredded. I gotta think about this. Alright. How's about this? We're at 59 now. I'm gonna give this one final shot. Like, this is final, end-all, be-all. This is the last time I'm gonna try and do this tonight. I wanna specify that. Tonight, this is the last time I'm gonna do it, but... Oh, man. Like, seriously, I feel myself slowing down considerably. And I think I need to get myself... I need to give myself something to keep my focus up. And the knowledge that this is the last one that might do it. So. Okay, one final try for the night. Oh, and by the way, if I... you have at least made it to the third form quite a few times. I know, and that's like... The third form, though, like, that's one of the hardest ones, too, so you need to have as much health as possible.
I will say, though, if I die cheaply on any of the spike traps over here, how about this? Okay, here's the deal. I will try and get to Ballas one more time tonight. It seems kind of silly just to be like, okay, if I die one more time, that's it. I could die, like, unceremoniously just on a spike trap or just by an enemy. So, you know what? No. Let's change it up. I'm going to get to Ballas one more time tonight, and if I don't beat him then, we're going to call it a night, and we're going to try and do this again some other time. So, let's do it. Got this. Like, I've got this so down. Like, just I feel every. It's so muscle memory at this point. All right. See if I can get through here with a reasonable amount of health. Wow, all right. Sweet. Grab HP drop, but I am very aware that the bats drop HP. Like, I know that. But the issue is that the bats are, like, way the fuck up in the air. I got a lot of stuff to, like, focus on. So, don't be surprised if I don't aim for trying to get health that high up from the bats. Like, I get that's an option, but I ain't that good. All right. Bat run! We need something to up our spirits, I think. That's like... something to that degree. Oh, I missed that. Although it looks like I'm gonna have plenty of... a decent amount of health going into this. Another thing I need to do, stop being so goddamn impatient. Like, if I need a moment to time a jump, I need to take a moment just to time a jump. There. Plan things strategically. Okay. Hey guys, how you doing? These poor bastards, I've killed them so many times. No, tell my wife I love her again. Hit the guy down here. I think I did. How did I do that? Maybe it was with this. Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, well, I killed that guy. Okay, I have full health. Woohoo! Oh. Spoke too soon. That's okay, we have hearts along the sides here. Again, just need to zen the fuck out. Okay. Full health again. I
two more in there here. Just gonna let him glide right into Curly's attacks.
Cool.
I don't know why I break all of them. I don't know, there's something cathartic about seeing an explosion. Bit of pyromania. Hey, buddy! Okay. Got the missile launcher. Hey guys, joining the party? Death party! Alright, I got full health. Let's see how well I do on this next boss. Oh, that was close. Alright, not great. But hey, I beat him. And now it's time to play a little game of roulette. Fucking shit! Okay. Good, 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 good. Awesome. Oh, cool! Oh, oops. Fuck! Okay, well, I have a level 2 fireball in case I need it. Alright, you know, whatever. I managed to get a level 3 missile launcher. I'm happy. I'm fine. Although I have 37 health. Meh. Let us see what happens. I could kill your master if he wasn't being such a dick. Alright. Now I gotta remember this time around, like, the second I start to panic is the second that I stop being, I'm not gonna say good, but like, stop being competent and being able to dodge shit, so I know what's coming up, I know how to do it, I just need to do it, that's it. This room's hot as balls. All right. Or I will kill you. And start. Oh shit, he touched me. Touch me! No touch. Oh man. Not. Okay, wow. What? I'm completely out of focus. Like, I'm really panicking. I know the attacks. It's just, I'm having a very difficult time actually performing them because, you know, my brain's out of whack. And honestly, I don't think we're going to get any better tonight. So, unfortunately, we're going to have to cap this one at 60 and we're going to have to come back sometime later. Rest assured, we will come back. Although, I know it's kind of a faux pas to just take the game and then throw it off to the side for 2 weeks. I mean, like, there are some issues when it comes to just getting rusty, you know,
like a lot of people could get rusty after 2 weeks, including me, like clearly. But still, like I don't want to make this exclusively just, you know, Cave Story, the stream, especially not on Sunday. I got a lot of stuff that I like to do. Rest in pepperonis. What? Yeah. But yeah, no, I'm happy with the amount of tries that I did. Like, I'm pretty satisfied that I have died 60 times in the name of trying to beat this, and it is not. I'm not done. Like, I seriously have. What would be a good way to put? But I don't want to do an Undertale. I don't want to pull an Undertale here, but I am very determined to finish this bullshit. So, that's gonna have to happen some other time. But for now, tonight, it is late. I need to go. I either need to go to bed or I need to relax. So that'll be it for tonight. Thanks everybody for coming out and watching stuff. Especially thanks for coming out here and sticking around after all the tornado business, because that was a really long BRB. So sorry, long time away from PC. Now, if you want to catch this stream after it is done, you can go to my YouTube channel. I'll be uploading it as soon as it gets finished rendering. I'll be sending it right to you. I stream on Saturday, Sunday, and Wednesday, all of them at 7 o'clock. On Saturday and Sunday, I play more recent stuff, for example. Well, Cave Story is not exactly recent, but yeah, I don't know, a lot of people still play it nowadays. Also, I just want to. That seems to be the other rule. It's like either something that's relevant, or fuck it, I want to. And then Wednesday, I play retro games on that day. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing next Wednesday, but hopefully I'll find something kind of cool to play. All right, that'll be it. See you later, everybody.